Wars and trying to approach the permanence of a war economy. I feel less hopeful and less human as I'm reduced to nothing more than cheering on embassy bombings as the liars pave their way through. 4 more years of war is peace, ignorance is strength, and slavery is freedom. 4 more may I